Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Paint Collector channel. I am just kind of sitting here relaxing in the living room today and decided to go ahead with a video instead of being down in the studio to kind of bring you up to date on what's going on here in the Midwest. Our state of Missouri is finally on their lockdown. That is to go on, I think, until April the 24th. And of course, the county that I live in has been on stay-at-home order for a little while now. Since I do work in the medical profession, I'm not able to stay at home, but I am able to stay at home today. So again, just kind of relaxing. So wanted to bring you an update. And you know, when you look back at Avengers movies, it's very true that until it ceases to do so, we're going to continue to plan as if the world's going to go on. So our plans are still moving forward for our Disney 2021 trip. And we are about 80 days out, hopefully, from being able to make those reservations, although Disney still has not announced yet when they're going to open up reservations for 2021. But historically, it's generally sometime late June. In the meantime, through the Disney Parks online, I bought a couple of buttons. And I'll put better pictures of these up here for you so that you'll be able to get a better look. But I plan on getting several more so that I have them for different occasions and different places while we're in the parks. So the first button on here is, of course, from my favorite ride, which is going to be the Haunted Mansion. And it says, "Not a morning person." And it has the Gravedigger on there and his dog in the very bottom. It does have the Haunted Mansion purple with ghosts all in the background, and he's standing in the graveyard, as hopefully you can see up here with the better picture of it. And the other one is from the Jungle Cruise, and it says, "If you don't believe me, you're in denial," which is, of course, one of the classic lines from the Jungle Cruise attraction at Disney World, Disneyland. I guess probably what I like most about the Jungle Cruise is the fact that it is a whole attraction full of dad jokes, which everybody who knows me knows I'm kind of king of the dad jokes, at least within my own family structure. So I do plan on getting several different more ones of the pins to wear at different times. I did see one that said, "I'm just here for the churros." I saw one that said, "I'm just here for the snacks." I saw one that said, "Meet me at the purple wall." So there's several different ones out there that I think will be fun to be able to sport during the trip at different occasions and see if they attract any attention from cast members and so on. So anyway, I hope everybody is having a good day. I hope you're staying safe. I would remind everybody, considering the profession that I am in, the COVID-19 virus, it is for real. Please listen to your local administrators, take the precautions you need to take, wash your hands as often as you possibly can, stay at home. That self-isolation, the community isolation is really part of what is the best track to help us get past this. The longer that the community decides they're not going to listen, the longer we're going to have to be doing this. So if you're like me, I'm ready to see everywhere open back up, especially Disney World. But we all have to do our part to help make that happen. Hope you guys have a great day. Fantastic pin hunting. If you have any buttons that I didn't show you here today, send me a message. I would love to see them. And again, I know you can't message me here on YouTube, but you can always reach me at thepincollector@gmail.com. If you are a subscriber already, thank you so much for taking a few minutes of your Sunday afternoon to listen to me go on and on. If you're not a subscriber, I would love to have you as a new friend. So hit that subscribe button for me. Guys, good luck pin collecting, and I hope you find your grail.